ho, 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 Merry Christmas. Grizzly, go, you got a car behind you. The track grizzlies are tearing up the streets. Well, we're not tearing them up, but first test ride out on them, and we're going to meet Mud Pro Man over at the dock. And, yeah. Don't know how it's going to go. I think we got her all adjusted right. But we will find out, I guess. December the 20th, I think.
21st.
And away we go. Seems to be doing this a little bit, but I'm sure everything's going to stretch and work its way in there as we break them in. On to the lake we go. Not much snow, but not much we can do. Watch for that thump. Kodiak. Looks good. I don't know, it might be a little rubbing issue there when we turn left on this front track here, but we'll have to see. Is that wide open? No.
No.
Looks real good.
Pretty close, though.
Climb this mountain here. Don't hit it too hard, though. That'll be pretty hard, I think. Yeah, I think that is him.
Yeah.
We must have missed him somehow. Or maybe he get drove here from his house.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Oh, that's what you mean. Oh, well, meet up. Watch for the hump. Mud Pro. You coming?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Tracking we will go. This is just like a little subdivision here.
Yeah, I'll see.
Couple of puppies.
Over here, it's really busy.
How come I can't hear you? I gotta turn you up here.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I just was turned down from when we were talking there. Still turns pretty sharp, eh?
Yeah, this one. I'm on ice, I guess.
Mud Pro. You can't call it Mud Pro in the winter. Snow Pro.
Snow Pro.
The Snow Pro 1000. Nobody home, I guess?
No, I guess not.
Hey, there's a snowman here. Check it out.
Oh, yeah. In the middle of nowhere.
Just sitting out here in the middle of the lake.
You don't want to hit that.
No, that would hurt right away if you hit that little sucker. It's got no eyes. Birds probably pecked them out. That was pretty cool. We were visiting there and the little guy caught a nice little walleye. We're just going to check out this big ice ridge here. It's huge. Looks like it goes right across the lake. And not only that, the skies look like they look bad. Black. Yeah, you wouldn't want to hit that cruising on a snowmobile or anything. She does not look good. You going to get a picture there?
Yeah.
Look at how black it is over there. Holy crow. That's like gonna rain. I think it's about -2 out or something. There's a little ice ridge here. So yeah, that's a nice ice ridge there. You wouldn't want to hit that for sure. I don't know what that water's all about, but we're getting out of here. There's even a little one here, you wouldn't want to hit this either.
Yeah.
Wham. Oh. Wonder if I could do a donut.
Hang on, let me turn my camera on.
Well, I don't know if I can. Can I? Woohoo! Now I'm stuck. Drifter! Stuck again.
There you go.
No, I need four-wheel drive. She doesn't work very good in four-wheel drive. Kids. Cody the Kodiak. Yeah, not overabundance of power, is there? Well, power, but not speed. Can you hear me?
Oh, yeah.
I had it turned down again. It works all right. You sure
yeah.
Set up high.
Yeah.
Woohoo! just going to follow Snow Pro Man here. Make sure he gets across these iffy little spot up here. The Grizz has got a lot more power than that Kodiak. Just saying. You're moving right along, though.
Yeah.
See, it's open over here to the right. This is sketchy in here. Well, that's really sketchy right there. That's a hole, man.
Yeah.
Swamp riding. Oh, it stinks too, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, I got turned down again.
This way?
Where did he go? Is that the way he went? Do you hear me? Can you hear me? Now?
Yeah. I don't know. Shut off.
I hit the button.
Oh.
This is frickin' sketchy. I don't think it's very deep. It's just sketchier than sketch. Hold her to the bars. We're good. We go through the field here for ways, and then we'll come back.
Okay.
Sketchy. These whoop-de-doo sections might be a little rugged with no snow. Now that's a mean ridge there. Looks like the ice just came right up on shore here. It's like a foot thick too, that's a total white out there. We're just heading back. Snow Pro Man's gone home now. I think they were getting cold a bit from sitting around. Oh, look at the big giant crack here. Sweet.
Mm-hmm.
The water's just shallow right there, but still counts. Where are you? There's mm-hmm. some slush over there. Okay, let's go home before we freeze up.
Alrighty.
Got two cameras frozen. The GoPro's still going, but the Rollei and the Garmo froze up. Having flashbacks here from last spring. Oh, we're just totally sunk in the slush here. Hi, yi, 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 yi. That wasn't fun at all. Good now, though. Not very much snow. Don't rub. So yeah, we're back on the street. Gonna go home now. Tracks work good, everything worked good. Didn't have any problems for the first test ride, so that's good. Next time maybe we can go on some trails somewhere. Little Kodiak handled them good. It wasn't like a powerhouse, but it, you know, it goes along. Probably does, I don't know. 25, 30 mile an hour maybe? I don't know.
Yeah, it worked good.
Yeah. And the Grizz worked good too. So yeah. It's gonna take us a while to clean all the snow out of everything now, but should be good.
Easy.
Here they come. Jethro! No, you got your bone in your mouth. Willie! Oliver! Here! Woohoo! The boys are out. Snowball, Jethro. How are you going to catch it with a bone in your mouth? Mm-hmm. Nice point, though. Oh, that's a beautiful point. So that's gonna wrap up today's ride. Just like to thank everybody for watching and all the new subscribers, old subscribers, and thank everybody. Hey, we'll just thank everybody. And I'd like to wish everybody a Merry Christmas, and until next time.
Merry Christmas, everybody. All the best in 2015.
Woohoo!